I was on the subway sitting on a newspaper and a guy comes over and asks, "Are you reading that?" I didn't know what to say, so I said yes. I stood up, turned the page, and sat down again.